Yo, verse one. First come, first get served by this urban servant, dispersing words into sermons like Charles Spurgeon. Out of control with the gospel, like a car swerving, faithfully working for the first, second, and third person. The triune God, yet more one than two corporates emerging. Words inspired by the holy version, the only version. Anything less would be just a corrupted perversion. Guarantee indeed to leave you or deceive you. Leave you or deceive you with your bones broken and your throat choking and your dome swollen. Wild like Tone Loken provoking a ripple effect of crooked lies that can cripple the neck and triple the threat of being pistol whipped with a tech. Yo, this whole world is a wreck and sin is to blame. You want change, it's been arranged. You can call on the minister's name. It's still Jesus. It's still Jesus. Yo, it's still Jesus. Check it, it's still Jesus.
Still.
It's still Jesus. Four more stripes than Adidas to free us. The Theosanthropus, even when he was a fetus. The Theosanthropus, even when he was a fetus. He was born to redeem us, took on human form. Yet in the midst of mankind, he still stuck out like the horns on a unicorn. Uniquely born from emerging a virgin, from Mary's womb to an unburied tomb. Incarnated to be incarcerated to carry wounds. Inflicted by the sickest, most hideous punishment. Woo. The crucifixion, got crews on the mission. Preaching the gospel like it was an exhibition, with God always winning.